here. I just have to. It helps if I steal my mind. I've been here before. Familiar. One, two, three indentations. Pomia. It worked.
Wow.
It was under their noses the whole time.
The rest of the remnant in the area may have prevented scans from detecting it.
There were remnant machines here. Zorai was able to make them stop.
How did he learn to use remnant tech? It's not like there's a manual.
Zorai watched the Watchers. That's all I'm getting. I'm not sure what it means. The others slept, but Zorai... But I... stayed awake. Unmoving, but seeing. Learning.
Sounds like the stasis field around the first monolith. Maybe Zorai was able to shake off the effects. Maybe that changed him.
Here. There's something here. I remember.
Builder machines exhaust me. Mind and body must be engaged wholly or the attempt fails. I can't stop. Without the monoliths, the vault fails. Without the vault, the planet dies. I'm close. Just one more.
The sages got it wrong. Zorai was a woman. That was a voice. My voice. May I have this, Pathfinder?
It's yours. It's always been yours.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder. Organic matter, ancient, reads as Angara.
It's Zorai.
She died here, before she could get to the third monolith. This was me. I would like to spend some time here. But not now. The third monolith can't be far. Come on.
This way?
Yes. This is all feeling familiar. At least I think it is.
Wow.
Done. You finished what Zorai could not so long ago.
I'm sorry, Tavos.
No. There's nothing to be sorry about. She didn't complete what she set out to do, but she didn't fail. The two monoliths she reactivated kept Haval going. Without them, the planet would have died. Go on to the vault, Pathfinder. I think I'll stay here a moment. I have a lot to think about. I feel as though I know this place. Or am I fooling myself because I want to remember?
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnud on the Hyperion to investigate further. Should be open, Pathfinder.
Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder. Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
There must be a trick to this. Let's give it a try.
You can hack the turret, Pathfinder.
It's nice when they're not trying to kill us. Gets us a step closer.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean? Thank you.
on us, move! These remnants don't quit!
Pathfinder, the organic life on Havarl has begun to stabilize. It appears the vault is performing biological repairs.
Imagine what we'll see here in a few years.
Hey, Pathfinder Ryder.
Pathfinder Ryder, you have done something remarkable here today.
Succeeded where Zorai failed.
Esmus, what are you doing down here?
Renewing old bonds. Talking to you was enlightening. I saw an alien working for us when we had given up. We have isolated ourselves for too long. Perhaps there is a balance we can find.
We all need to find balance, I think.
Tavos, I wasn't expecting to see you, but I'm pleasantly surprised.
I've learned a lot in a short time. The Rokar wants simple solutions, but nothing is ever simple or certain, is it? I wish those that were killed could have realized this. But after everything I've seen, I have to hope that they aren't lost forever.
This curious memory transfer.
Reincarnation.
Whatever it might be, I aim to devote resources to studying it. Maybe one day we'll find the truth buried deep within our superstitions.
What do your projections say? Is Havarl going to be safe?
We've already seen improvements. They're small, but statistically significant. In time, the planet will heal. There is some space here at Dar Pelev, and we'll need extra hands to monitor Havarl's situation. Will you extend an invitation to your people? We'd welcome anyone who can help.
I'll pass it along.
Then I'll leave you. I have some numbers to analyze. Can you believe it? For the first time in years, they excite me. Pathfinder Ryder.
I should get going.
Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder Ryder.
Yes?
I have to go. We'll speak again later.
Of course. I'll be here.
Thank you.
is yours, Pathfinder.